and girls of every age. Wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will.
Hi, I'm Marta.
And I am Blanca.
And we are going to explain you the typical food in Spain on the Day of the Dead.
First, we are going to buy the buñuelos and then we are going to show you the recipe.
Hello, can you give us a quarter of buñuelos, please?
Yes.
How many cost them?
1 euro. Here you are. Thanks.
Bye.
Everybody scream! Everybody scream!
I am the clown with the tearaway face!
Here in a flash of Donathan Trace!
I am the who in the cold who's there!
I am the wind blowing through your hair!
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright!
This is Halloween! This is Halloween! 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 Halloween!
Halloween!
That's our job,
but we're not mean in our town of Halloween.
In this town,
don't we love it now?
Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween, everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy?
Warman Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone hail to the pumpkin king.
The industrial elaboration of buñuelos is easier than the homemade elaboration, so we prefer to buy them in shop than making them at home.